Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we're gonna review a micro spray nano blading na ginawa ng Eva Beauty and Spa. So please continue watching para makakuha rin po kayo ng mga tips kung paano ko po inalagaan yung aking nano spray. And then if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi po kayong updated. Thank you! Okay, unang-una sa lahat, yung place nila is malapit lang sa ADCB, near to ADCB Metro Station. And then meron din silang Facebook account. Ilalagay ko po yung link sa baba para makita nyo po. Tapos pwede nyo silang contactin through WhatsApp. So nung ang first impression ko nung makita ko yung lugar, sobrang linis. And then lahat ng staff is so professional and very accommodating, very friendly. And then they are going to suggest what is good for your skin type. Hindi yung basta nila gagawin kasi gusto nilang kumita. So, maybe that's the reason why they have a lot of customers keep on coming back kasi nga yung services nila is really good. Guys, dun sa mga naghe-hesitant kasi pakiramdam nila masakit yung procedures, I'm telling you, hindi siya masakit. At saka yung result niya is really, really nice. Ang ganda ng resulta niya. Natural brow lang siya, hindi siya mukhang tattoo, at saka naglalas siya up to 6 years. Okay guys, 7 days po bawal ba sa inyong micro nano spray? So kaya ang ginawa ko kapag naliligo ako, gumagamit po ako nito. Very effective po to kasi ginagamit ko siya para i-cover yung kilay ko. And then tas nakaano yung buhok ko para hindi siya mabasa. And then kapag nag-start na siyang mag-peel, after 3 days mag-peel siya. Huwag mo po siyang kusang pupwersahin na i-peel off kasi baka po magsugat, matanggal po yung nano spray. So hayaan nyo lang siyang mag-peel off ng kusa, and then in the 7th day naman, pwede ka nang maligo, pwede mo na siyang basahin, then makikita mo na yung difference. That's it guys, sana po ay may natutunan kayo, and I hope you enjoy watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye! God bless!